Abu Maimar states that the Emir of Makkah Mukarrama would perform the salutation on both sides. Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu said, from where did he get this prophetic tradition? And Hakam's narration says Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would do it. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1313.